Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we present for your entertainment the premiere performance of 10 original songs featuring the youth of the Santa Clarita stage.
Represented in this song fest competition are the efforts of the Myth Canyon Horn.
Saugus Second.
Valencia First.
Saugus First.
Saugus Third.
Canyon Country Second.
Solomon.
Newhall.
Canyon Country First.
And the Valencia Second Ward.
Over 500 people have combined their time, talent, and energy to stage these songs.
Each ward has set to music their own interpretation of the state theme, Fantasies of Youth.
And it is to their honor that you have come.
Tonight, these songs compete for the Silver Clef Award.
And to judge the seven categories, we have selected six distinguished judges.
First, comedy lyric writer and president-elect of ALMA, Mrs. Rita Lampkin.
From the ever-popular Letterman, and now reunited in the trio reunion, Mr. Jim Pike.
Producer and writer for NBC, Mr. Robert Starling. Composer and songwriter for over 125 Disney motion pictures and television scores, Mr. Robert F. Bruner. Concert organist and president of K-Disc Record Company, Mr. Bob Leitner.
And now it's time to begin.
So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. With entertainment that only the youth of the Santa Clarita State can provide.
Thank you.
And now, from the Valencia First Ward, the very charming Sherry Allen and her brother Mike.
The Children Illustrated Dictionary defines comedy as something that makes you jiggle.
Well, Mike, did you note that Webster's Dictionary defines comedy as something funny?
Uh-huh.
Mike, you're on my side of the podium.
Okay, where are we at here?
Okay. We've been asked to make a special award presentation. Although they were not competing tonight, we would like to honor all of the award comedians by presenting one of their funny stories. And the winner is... Who's the winner, Mike?
All of our award comedians.
All the award comedians.